Tariq!
Yes. What are you doing here? What happened? Where's Grandma?
Back there.
Thanks, Justine. Listen, I'm gonna try and make it less than a year next time, okay?
Fuck you doing it.
Tariq, hi. Davis McLean sent me. We work together now. Your grandmother got a DWI tonight, and Davis asked me to come down and grease the wheels a bit. Everyone's okay. She just hit a parked car, but she's gonna be here a while. Listen, I can get you a few minutes with her while they process the case.
Thanks. I'll be back, okay? A few minutes.
Tariq, I wasn't drunk.
Big Mama, how could you do this with Yasmin in the car? I mean, don't you know what could have happened to her?
It wasn't my fault. Your sister was supposed to have a sleepover. I was supposed to have the night off.
Grandma, there are no nights off.
You're telling me. I am 62 years old and I am tired. Do you know what I've been through? First Raina, then your father, now my daughter's gone. Sometimes it gets to be too much. I should be allowed to have a drink or two if I want.
You're right, Grandma. You're right, I'm sorry, okay?
Sorry to interrupt, but Yasmin's getting ready to leave for a foster home.
Wait, what? No, she's coming with me.
I understand you wanting to do that, but she's not allowed to return to Estelle's until after her court appearance tomorrow, and the college dorm isn't acceptable accommodations.
I don't want to go with her. I want to go with you, Tariq.
Listen, yes, I know. I wish you couldn't, but you can't right now.
No, please, Tariq, let me come with you. I'll be good, I promise.
Listen, you're always good, all right? That's not the problem. It's just for a night, though. Okay, just go with the lady, yes.
She's going to a really good home. I've known the family for years.
I'm her family, all right? Look, yes, I'm gonna fix it, okay? I promise.
Tariq!